when that gets full, make sure you always put that in your backpack and take that home with you. Put it in your own garbage, you know what I mean?
So, I'm on another new camera, you know, the iPhone, I kept having to pay every month for storage, and then, I didn't use that phone for anything but just a camera, and right after I upload to YouTube, I wipe everything clean inside the phone storage, you know what I mean? So it always stays clean, and it just kept telling me I didn't have any space to run a video or anything like that, and that wasn't making sense, so I tossed that thing, and now I'm running off Nord OnePlus, Nord OnePlus or something like that. It's a pretty good Android, but I just can't, I'm not gonna sit there and have to wonder, you know, when I'm hiking out so far and I'm like, man, is my camera even gonna work, you know what I mean? And then lo and behold, I came out here early this morning, right? And I'm shooting a video and I start setting up my bug net and I go to get a different angle, you know, and set my phone up on a different angle, and I look at the phone and it wasn't even recording. It turned it off on me and said I didn't have any storage, which is bullshit. So now I'm just running off a better, you know, Android, and that gives me all the storage I need, and just everything's better on it pretty much, you know. And I know that might seem a little far-fetched for some of you, but yeah, Android's where it's at for me. But let's see the difference in the video quality, you know what I mean? That's really what this is all about, is I'm gonna go look at my other videos from the iPhone and then see what this phone's like, and if there's no difference, it's good with me. Hell, it might even be better, who knows? Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed camping with me. Hopefully this new Android phone is better than the crappy iPhone I had. And this jet's pretty rude, but that's okay.